But anyway, we're ghosts.
Five Nights at Dom Clancy's.
I know that scene in Nigeria was tough, but don't let it get in your head. Those people were in trouble long before we got there.
Hey, there's a line here. Guess the army's not real big on manners, huh?
Maybe you want to teach me some, kid.
Whoa. Excuse us. We're a little off this morning. We haven't slept in 72 hours. Just got back from a village full of dead kids. Our mistake.
You guys go ahead.
Come on.
Fucker.
Don't sweat them. Stay calm.
I'll save you a seat, Jarhead.
Officer Sykes is on his way to Ramstein Air Base. After they check him out, he'll be going home, thanks to you. In return, he gave us some critical intel. The pieces are coming together, gentlemen. All three supply chains lead us back to the same source. A gunrunner out of Pakistan with an international client list. We're going to Peshawar, a convenient hub for illicit trade to and from Southeast Asia, the Middle East, and Africa. This isn't a small-time operation. Whoever he is, the guy is running serious hardware, mil-spec technology, maybe even radioactive material. We have to cut him off. We're cooperating with Pakistani forces on this one. Their operation will cover ours. They keep the local, we get a supplier, everybody wins. Your team will identify, secure, and extract the supplier. Get this guy, and we're a major step closer to the big picture.
Kill 8 enemies in under 30 seconds while using an assault rifle.
Capable of tagging
drone.
There's too much air. Flashbangs are basic field.
You're better off the rooftops
on the streets. I'd recommend a sniper rifle, maybe the MSR with a good optic. Match that with a SMG for close quarters, and you should be set.
Okay, I think this is the new gun, the Stoner 96. I guess I can try it out.
Ah, okay, it's a hybrid. Like, it's the same drone, but it can become like a router?
It's a drone and a router. It's a transformer.
That flashbang.
It's not like we're sniping people from very far, so I'll take the LMG as my primary. What?
I just wish there was a different primary, you know?
You know, one thing I can appreciate about this is that, you know, if it's only two people, at least you've got the AI buddies. Whereas in Wild Run lands, it's like, oh, any co-op player means you get no AI at all.
They might change that. It might be a settings thing.
Yeah, who knows? Well, it certainly wasn't anything we could do in the beta.
Well, I have, do you have any frag grenades?
Yeah, why? Oh, wait.
I have a sensor and a flashbang.
Oh, of course you need to take flashbangs.
We can't take frags.
I can?
I gotta cancel ready, that's why. Okay, yeah, I got frags again.
Excellent. I'll keep flashbangs.
I guess I kind of want to try flashbangs once or twice. But frag grenades are just so much fun for those trucks. They're like, let's drive up a technical with an atom machine gun. Oops!
Overlord, Hunter's prepping to infill the target area.
Copy, Hunter. Be advised, you've got a lot of civilians in your vicinity. Keep it low profile out there.
Understood. Should we pick up the bio while we're here?
Negative. We're leaving him for the Pakistanis. Alive. Secure the seller only. He's our priority.
Extract the seller, don't shoot the buyer. Copy that.
Camo's at target house is marked.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want any surprises.
Drone's up. Careful, they're gonna spot you. One rifle. In that tower. One, two. And he's number three. I've got four more hostiles here. 12 o'clock. Holding for your shot. Activated camo. Standing by. Ready to fire.
Do it.
Target down. Take him. You're gonna get spotted. Careful.
Right on. This press round is
second target. Ready. On your shot. Ready.
Go. I'm reloading.
Prince Ali, yes it is he. Got eyes on just two.
Dead ahead.
Dropped him. Target three. On your word. Three. Captain standing by.
That's a confirmed kill.
Up.
Oh. Oh,
go hot! They're flanking left! Copy that.
Wait, what? Oh. 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 Sorry.
Yes, and no alert mode.
Gotta look out for that fourth guy down the balcony.
You're gonna get spotted. Camo activated. 12 o'clock. One rifleman.
We need to get rid of these guards first. Secure the perimeter.
There's another one. Dead ahead. That's not a hostile. Up in the tower.
Where did they find a dead body?
There's a dude in the opposite tower. Whoa.
They magically killed you.
It was... So,
I think the people below can't see guys when they die in towers, so you just gotta make sure everyone on the same level's dead. That's how we
Yeah, the two guys, you gotta kill them same time. I slingshot the last time.
Careful, they're gonna spot you. Camo active. Hostile down. Reloading.
We need to get rid of these guards first.
That's Jim in the tower by himself. Nobody likes Jim.
Right in front of us. Second target. Light machine gun. There. On your shot.
I don't have an angle on number three, sorry.
Got eyes on
Where is three anyway?
Watch it, they're looking your way.
Okay, I got an angle on three.
We've got three more hot. Straight ahead. That's a kill. Two.
So that takes care of the high up guys. Guys lower down.
Got another one here. 12 o'clock.
No, 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 you can't. There's a guy below. The balcony below.
I fucked up.
Yeah, we gotta... This is the part where we gotta let down.
Oh, shit. Okay. Three guys in tower.
The first time. There's the three guys there, and it looks easy, but there's a fourth guy in the balcony. Below them, but he can see them if they're gone.
Gotta get spotted. Camo's on. One house, rifle. Ahead of us. I'm reloading. We need to get rid of these guards first. Secure the perimeter. There's another one. 12 o'clock. Two marked.
Okay, well, hold on about the location. Second guard. He's gonna.
And he's number three.
Shoot him easier.
Holding for your shot.
Okay, you
there's
ready?
There's another hostile. Light machine gunner. On our nine. There, in that tower. Fire, fire! Careful, they're gonna spot you. Two hostiles, both light machine gunners.
Okay, now over comes the part right. Where we gotta make sure we mark them all.
Sure, we mark them all.
There's none of them. To the right.
It's hard to get a beat on.
Ready when you are. That's three. There's another
three.
One.
Okay, where's the...
In front of us. Fourth target. Add one hostile. 9 o'clock. Kill confirmed.
Nice. There we go.
The real Dark Souls starts here.
Okay, I'm not seeing anyone down in the courtyard itself.
Camo activated. They're looking your way, watch it.
Okay, there's one guy over there. I don't...
On your go.
I don't know if there's anyone else.
Target down.
Okay, that was it. That was the last guy.
All right, form up Brantry.
We're gonna crash through it.
I got
we about to do it, boy. We about to do it.
We're going in fast. Pick your targets and drop.
Ready. We'll move with you.
Get a drone in there.
Oh yeah, we should probably do that. I think you gotta fly it around, yeah. To the side. The courtyard side.
Switch to crawler and locate the target. I wanna know exactly what we're walking into.
Oh, it's Siege all over again.
Ubisoft's obsession with rolly drones.
Well, that's the buyer. No sign of the seller, though.
Looks like they're still waiting around. I should have been here by now. You think he spooked?
I don't know.
Let's go ask.
Arm the crawler, set up to breach.
Wait, what? You can arm it?
Watch 3 o'clock.
Oh, of course the drone is camo.
I can't. I really wish I could jump with this thing. This, like, not being able to jump downstairs is throwing me off.
Go!
I died somehow. I'm not sure who shot me. Must have been a third guy.
Yeah, I don't know. My view is kind of locked on one side of the room. At least this time, I get to choose the... What's his name? Make sure you don't have a single-shot weapon when you go into the mode. Oh, you have an LMG. Okay, you're good. What? You really? You gonna force me to use the sniper?
Switch to crawler and locate the target. I want to know exactly what we're walking into.
Well, that's the buyer. No sign of the seller, though.
Looks like they're still waiting around. I should have been here by now. You think he spooked?
I don't know. Let's go ask. No. Arm the crawler, set up the breach.
Yeah, here we go.
Mark down.
Hey, Milani. Stop groping the man.
Overlord, gonna need you to trace the signal.
Copy, Hunter. Punch it to us.
You got it.
Use Android, a shameful arm stealer.
Satellite's locking in now.
All right, we're gonna move back up to roof level.
Roger. Keep the line open. We're triangulating. Stand by.
Wait, what are we doing?
Illuminati confirmed.
Okay, we've got a fix on the dealer.
On the move?
Negative. We've got some complications. Traffic's got the vehicle boxed in on all sides. You'll have to go to him.
Tough to keep it low profile if we're out in the street, sir.
Stakes just went up. Pakistani forces are closing in on the area. They've already locked down two of the major routes. Looks like they're making a play for both parties.
That wasn't the deal.
Guess they're making a new one.
Don't trust Pakistan.
It's just got real messy, gentlemen.
Think we can trade the buyer for the seller?
Not an option, Hunter. Dealer's the big catch. If they get him, the Pakistanis won't let us near him. And if he gets away, we may never track him down again.
We'll get him, sir. What do we do about the Pakistani forces?
We'll bring you in from the opposite direction. That'll let the Pakistanis push the target your way and avoid any accidental engagements.
I'm up for killing.
Let me make that clear. You are not to engage the Pakistani forces.
They gonna show us the same courtesy, sir?
As long as they don't see you.
What's the ETA on the bird?
Bird is away.
She's tracking in now. It's pretty much worst case down there. You're gonna have a lot of civilians in harm's way, and multiple hostiles moving through traffic. Watch your targets, and watch what's behind them.
Understood.
Marking the location for you.
Copy that. Hunter's on the way.
Just once, I'd like something to go as planned.
This plan like wasn't that great to begin with. We had like
stay sharp,
loading
boys.
Mission briefings right in the middle of the missions themselves.
Thirty's moving. Gotta get spotted.
Clear. All right, eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
Dead ahead. Two grunts.
Here they come. They're moving.
Right and left.
Oh, shit. Okay, let's try that again.
I think
with
every
more cover.
Time it does, like, an in-engine, you know, we're gonna sit through a big cutscene thing, my frame rate gets worse. So, like, the more segments the mission has,
right,
the worse
eyes up,
it gets.
Gentlemen. We need to find that car. They spotted us!
They're taking cover!
Ah, holy hell!
Did it just, like, put you in harm's way or something?
I was, like, in cover and I got murdered. I didn't shoot, so I don't know, like, why they aggroed me.
I think it's just auto-aggro. Like, we can't stealth this.
Alright. No, I mean, I know it's forced engagement. I'm just surprised they immediately decided to shoot at me. Oh, God.
Oh, sorry. Wait, did I kill you?
That's my bad. No. They killed me, I think.
Okay.
But, yeah, careful with the explosives.
I'm just gonna throw all my frag grenades at once.
I could flashbang them.
No, frag grenades. You gonna do it?
Alright, eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
Go, John! Frag out!
Heads up, they're moving! Dead ahead!
Watch it, you're hitting civilians! Deploying sensor!
Oops.
You killed too many civilians.
It looks like two or three is too many. So that's what happens when you throw all your frag grenades.
Yep, I guess we have to adhere to the Geneva Convention.
I can't remember to switch to magnetized mode.
Yeah, that really helps too. Yeah, you gotta use cover at this part.
Did you throw
Wait,
a flash
did bang? I die? I threw a flashbang, yeah. Did I blind you?
Yeah.
Oh. It must be slightly out of sync because it blew up like a few seconds before.
No, yeah, it was a few seconds before I died. But I got shot.
They're looking your way.
While it was flash.
Alright, eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find
Okay, I'll flash now. Hold up on the grenades.
Well, they know we're here now.
Okay, really? Ooh, how? They're in cover.
Okay, how about this? You go all the way to the right side, I'll go all the way to the left. Maybe that'll
yeah.
work.
Yeah.
That'll work better.
I can't seem to part between the car.
To the right, and I'm usually not dying.
I'll do what you said. I think that's better.
We need to find that car.
Looks like three riflemen.
Sensor deployed.
Here we go! Hostiles are moving! Left! On the left! Move it! Flash up! Got him! 12 o'clock! He's got a shotgun!
God. And they have flashbangs too.
I'm reloading.
I think they were all aggroing me and you people murdered them.
Cover, I'm moving! Get ahead!
Look out, there's more.
You cleared hot to say! Copy that! Hold luck! Assault rifle there!
Well, that'll work.
Suppressing! 12 o'clock! They're trying to circle left! Copy that! Now we... They're trying to flank left! Contact! 12 o'clock! Light vehicle! Crash one! He's down! Shotgun!
I like everything.
If this was San Andreas, the game would have crashed by now because every car would have had to blow up like in a line. Nice.
Grenade.
Okay. I'm in cover. Yeah, killing the helicopter with it, I had to fire in a short burst.
We gotta get to the vehicle, move up! Secure the area. Target that one. Copy that. You cleared hot. Roger. Target down. Got it. You're getting down. I copy. They're breaking down. Copy that. Flash out.
Well, hopefully it checkpointed.
It must have.
Got a checkpoint, got a checkpoint.
I really hope it did.
We gotta get to the vehicle, move up!
Yeah, looks like, sounds like.
Secure the area!
Yep.
I'm moving! Watch that light vehicle. Engage! Copy, engage!
Oh, that car is, I don't think there's a gunner. It's like, automated. Yeah, that did. He rushed me. I was gonna close kill him, but you did me a favor.
Move to the car. Secure the HVT.
Well, we gotta capture him alive. I guess that means it's a cutscene.
Damn it! Target fled.
Is there a bomb in here?
You got a read on the HVT?
Is that a shell?
Yep.
So pretty. And this is how we became ghosts again.
Hunter, this is Overlord. Do you copy?
Only one person died. So.
Hunter, this is Overlord. Do you copy?
The guy wearing the beanie is gone.
So. Come in, Hunter.
We told him he should wear a proper helmet. But he wouldn't listen.
Overlord, Hunter is intact. What happened?
Dealer's car must have been rigged to blow.
And the target?
The dealer secured a new vehicle and is on the move. You'll have to track him from the air. We've got choppers inbound to pick you up. Move to the rally.
Copy. On the way.
I'm glad that Pakistan's so cool with this.
It's just another day. So we're in separate helicopters?
Is this gonna be a real gun section, I wonder?
Yep.
We got it, come on!
Alright, let's go!
We've got positive ID on the dealer. She's Russian. Katya Pragova.
Oh, it's a chick? Now I feel kinda bad for calling her a bitch.
We're working connections to see what we can find, but we've already got enough to be worried. Early reports have her linked to an international import-export corporation with known ties to criminal elements. These people are very good at making things disappear. Weapons, money, people. If she goes to ground, we're gonna have a hell of a time digging her back up again. DIA's involved and our boys at NSA have a file, but nothing's as good as a face-to-face. We need her alive, gentlemen.
Better tell that to the neighbors.
It's a hornet's nest down there. Looks like everybody with a gun's coming out to play. You'll have to deal with them before you stop her. And you will stop her. Our birds don't have the range to chase her into Afghanistan. If she makes the border, she's as good as gone.
The briefing would be a lot more enjoyable if Blum was doing his Bulletstorm voice.
That would be great. Katya yells, "I'll kill your dick."
And we're
like, wait, what? What does that even mean?
We are ghosts.
Definitely a railgun.
We got this!
I'll never know we're here! Just use out 5,000 rounds of ammunition.
Thanks, Tech Biz!
RPG! Get an RPG! We got it, come on!
Yeah, no slingshot here.
Concentrate on the escort vehicle. Do not engage.
Oops, sorry.
Wrong car, man.
Well, let's see. I've got like a dozen armored SUVs, you know,
here we go.
Escorting me. On the other hand, I'm being chased by psychopaths. Blackhawks with infinite ammo miniguns.
Contact left! Hostile light
truck!
Like, you know, maybe you should just surrender.
Or we got this, just don't get cocky!
This is cool, though. Seriously, they have civilians in this part? Middle of nowhere.
Concentrate on the escort vehicle. Do not engage the primary. I repeat, do not engage the HPT VIM. Shoot at the lead guys that are focused.
We're glad they're so bad at shooting helicopters.
Hostile chopper inbound. We're losing it! Go, go!
I don't think I've seen a campaign that kills this many helicopters. Aside from 50 Cent.
Man's deadliest foe. At least this game, helicopters are also your friend sometimes.
Yeah.
Alright, we're giving it to you.
Destroy every vehicle.
Across the road. Let's see if she can drive through that.
Heads up, here we go!
She's gonna drive through that, isn't she?
Step it up! Come on! Oh, shit! Yeah, that ought to stop her.
That was probably not... Boy, she about to do it.
I wonder how insurance is with Al-Qaeda.
So, what are we waiting for?
Are we gonna go pick her up?
Okay, so
we got a box in. Secure the area.
Straight ahead. Hostile truck.
Oh, now the trucks are spawning enemies.
Move into cover.
I hosed it down before. Oh, it should be alive. You guys okay?
Alright, you got
12 o'clock!
Oh crap, I missed the guy on the right. Can't get him.
Reloading! Hostile vehicle!
Kill them before their truck.
Oh, sorry.
This is great. The military is still there, but I don't really need to worry about shooting. Yep.
It's just like, well, we've got mad at guns, and the bad guys didn't think of that for some reason.
This game would be a lot more enjoyable if the guns, like, turned them into spaghetti.
Yeah.
We got her. She's out, but alive. Overlord,
like,
Hunter,
seriously?
Target secured.
Time for some Netflix and chill.
Yeah, we did it.
We are ghosts.
We are ghosts. We are the future.
It's funny, you know, because Wildlands, you don't have the same kind of tech gear. At least as far as I know.
Maybe some of the upgrades get you part of it, but I'm going to guess you never get, say, cloaking devices or magnetovision in Wildlands. You get heat vision.
You seem more like standard, like, soldiers in that one. Here, they're still pushing the, oh, we have the technology.
Yeah, I guess that's basically another series that dialed back from the futuristic, huh? Okay,
it's too bad. I like this.
And then you send me a new invite.
I'll quit this. Game. That way I see the cutscene same time as you.
Okay.
And the snow...